I don't know what happened.
Barry! Where's Barry?
Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No! What is that?
I'll go and check.
Okay, Jill and I will stay in the hall in case of an emergency.
Chris? Take care.
When it was muted. Alright, cool. Alright.
Wesker? Jill? What happened to Jill and Wesker?
See what statues on he's got in store for us today. Oops. Nice. I ran to the wall a little bit there.
Be from the Bravo team.
Yes, I'm Rebecca. Rebecca Chambers. I'm a newcomer. I just joined the Stars Bravo team last month.
God, I love this. Well, the awful audio quality.
Are you all right?
It's really goofy. That get randomly like echoes, and
are you the only
then it gets better for a little bit, and then it echoes again.
Well, because the helicopter made
and all the voices sound terrible.
I just ran into this house anyway, but
I see. There's nothing else you could have done anyway. It's good you're here.
Yes, sir. But it's strange. I serviced the helicopter recently, but something went wrong with the engine. It was such a short flight. Well, what should I do now? If you go out to search for the other members, how about letting me come with you?
It's pretty dangerous outside. Let me take care of it.
I understand. For now, I'll wait here. Since there are a lot of chemicals in this room and they might be useful. Well, I'll look over the chemicals.
Well, that's gonna be a pretty big gold. Nice.
Thank you.
No. Let's go give Forrest a hug and get ourselves the armor key. Hello, Forrest. Shit! That's really bad. Damn it. Oh, there goes the amazing time save I started with. Only lost a second. I lost almost 2 seconds, actually. Nice. That actually worked. Oh, Christ. Damn it. Got stuck.
me, Chris.
As so far, Mansion 1 off to an okay start. Had that one mess up with those two zombies, but everything else is going really well. Oh, okay. Can you let me get the mic real quick.
Wait, what is that?
My interpretation is off a little. Chris, may I practice for a while?
See? Just relax and play.
All right.
Alrighty. Time to go get the chemical and probably get ripped apart by the dogs. I don't know. Nope. Alright. Not good. Must have got bit in the PB too, because we only lost 2 frames. Now I gotta be really careful about my health. Make sure I don't lose any more in Mansion 1. I think during the race I'm gonna try the risky strat and the chemical. Which is just immediately running rather than waiting for the dog to move further down the corridor there. And hopefully this zombie wallpaper's fast. Fuck! That was my fault. Damn it. Oh! No time saving guardhouse. No free time saving guardhouse now.
Chris! You like it?
I should have just knife canceled past him. It's definitely faster to do that than to just take a bite on the simulator.
Oh, that was great.
What is that?
Yeah, thank you for good luck, dude. How you doing? Nice. I've been doing pretty good. Been working a lot, doing runs when I can. Started doing the gym again. Been doing that for a couple weeks now. Down, I think it was 6 pounds last I checked. I also stopped, like, drinking soda and stuff, so I'm assuming that's the reason for that. I won't be surprised if I get time save here. Oh no, we must have got the dodge before as well. Excuse me. Right now I'm trying to practice for an upcoming race during the FTLG marathon next weekend. I should be practicing on the actual PlayStation, but I am too lazy to set that up right now. So I'm doing an emulator. So all my emulator times are pretty old for the legacy stuff, so I might as well try to update them. Dang it. Yeah, the FTLG stuff is usually pretty fun. The last event I was in, though, I had so many hardware issues. I'm gonna force the early bite. Fuck it. So it's a second time loss. Bastards. I'm probably on caution now, and then I think about it. That was just bad movement. I think I could do that just a little faster, but that was fine. Get it. I'm still on yellow vine, good. The vine is probably gonna knock me into caution. Which means I need to take the bathroom safe. Like, if I get to the guardhouse on, green fine, I'm gonna start doing a strategy where I just, like, ram myself into some of those zombies. One of those snakes landed right on me and pushed me backwards. What a jerk. Alright. These dogs are always a problem. If there's one right next to the corner, I have to change my entire, how I'm running. Right there. If the dog's right there, you have to, go left and then up and around. Otherwise, you just eat a bite. Nope. I heard that spider's starting that spit. Yep, I knew it. That's no good. Yo, what's up, Oldie? How you doing? Back to work tomorrow, damn. Well, hopefully it's not too bad when you go back. You're sick for 2 weeks. Well, I'm hoping you're feeling better now. That was an awkward room, but we didn't get a bite. That's all that matters. Ooh, this is real bad. Yeah, this is very bad. Still green. Not by, like, that was really, really bad. We're gonna continue the run. I just need to practice like the entirety of the run, so just looking to finish. No joy working alone with 13. Chris, you fucking idiot. That's time loss right there. Thank you. That is Popcat. Just put right over Tyrant's face, because for whatever reason, when Tyrant's like tube is getting drained, his mouth is constantly opening and closing. Excuse me, that was bubbly. I think we're gonna be red after this. Because I have to pick up both herbs. It's fine. If we finish, if we do manage to finish this run, we'll at least have some golds. Because we got some really big golds. Oh wow, okay. We must have picked up both herbs last time as well. Oh yeah, because we got all that time save on 003 key, that means we got bites in that room. It's Super Mario. Don't go in the bathroom. Okay. I turned way too much to the right. I almost ran right into the bathroom. I have done that. I think one of my PBs on this emulator for a range mode, I accidentally ran into that bathroom.
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly.
Where's Jill?
So I think I need to add a yawn 2 split here. There's a lot of time between helmet key and the battery.
I lost track of her while we were scouting around. I hope she's okay.
I see. Well, it's not your fault. This place is crazy. If we stay here, all of us will end up dead. What should we do, Wesker?
Funny thing is, like,
we have to
looking at the boards, I am on world record pace right now. Even with that completely horrendous Plant 42. I think it's what? Let me just check again. Oh, I don't have much time to check. This cutscene's gonna end soon.
Check them out one more time.
Emulator Chris Range. Yeah, I'm 10 seconds away. I need 11 seconds for record. So I'm exactly on world record pace. This is PSXJin. It's the old emulator that we used to use for this. The boards are still there and you can still do runs on it. It's just that some people have trouble either running it or even getting it to work. So we switched to like the main emulator 2 duck station. But the board for this one's still there and you can still do runs for it. And teleport.
What?
I love how he walks like so far past the radio, and then when he turns around to go pick it up, he walks past it again and still manages to pick it up. Yawn two time. Yawn two, and then after this, it's the dreaded library, where most of my Chris runs typically die. That was a really good Yawn 2 fight until I ran past the hole. Well, I gotta take a left sidestep here instead of a right. Still alive. That's totally fine. We just need to knock him down. Whoa, Chris, where are you going? Chris. Trying to leave the room without the book, sir? Thank you. I just want to be safe there. I know it's faster to do the dodge, but I can't get the dodge very well on a range road because he's so goddamn quick. I need to like make a save there and just practice that particular dodge. Oh, I forgot there's a hunter here. Hello, Mr. Hunter. Hey dogs, please be nice to me. Fuck. Okay, once we get past Black Tiger, we'll be okay. So long as the two zombies in the lab don't fuck us up. And I think Chris should be able to survive them at caution. And if I really have to, there's an herb right after them. I don't know if that was the emulator lagging or what, but that took slightly longer to load. I'm not sure how our time's gonna look right now. I think we're gonna be slightly losing, like losing a little bit. Oh yeah, the emulator's taking a shit right now.
Double crosser.
Don't.
Oh, hell. Umbrella.
Who is it? Is someone there? Double crosser.
So we're definitely gonna be losing, like, well, losing time on the splits, but not in game for that time loss. Or we're gonna get a 6 second gold. Sure. What the? I must have picked up an herb. Oh yeah, I gotta do the bank here. I just had a brain fart what I need in my inventory. Ran a little too far in, but that's fine. Better to run too far than not enough. So I gotta go knife for clip. And then crank for handgun, and then put away the key? Feels bad. That's a feels bad Black Tiger, but it's fine. Black Tiger must have fucked me up by saving that much time. And the reason I'm getting the clip is because Tyrant can take 15 shots and I've got 14 in the thing. So that's just to make sure I finish. I think if I'm going for world record attempts on PlayStation, I might just let whatever. I have 13 shots. I might just whatever let it ride for whatever's in my handgun and just hope, but this is a guarantee that I get the kill. Ugh. Slow menu. Lame. Double lame. That's the only dodge that I'm really worried about. I got real close to that zombie, damn. That time loss is from fucking up the metal input. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, I need to go to the bathroom. Thank you for the good luck, Sinhar. How you doing? I'll be right back. I've been holding this for a while.
My subordinate, you have wonderful talent.
I would never work for a company like Umbrella. And Wesker, you were formerly with Umbrella.
What do you mean?
Since when have you been an Umbrella agent? And a traitor to the stars?
Now you're wrong. I was formerly with Umbrella, yes. But now I'm prepared to face anything. Even getting rid of you vigilante stars.
Now, the worst possible situation has occurred. The failure of the experiment created a virus, a biological weapon, polluting the entire lab.
No, the worst happened with the Tyrant virus. I lost some of my STARS team members because of it.
You killed them with your own hands. Did you kill Enrico?
Enrico? I'll destroy the STARS myself, including you. The fact is, Umbrella does not know what to do with the Tyrant virus. We have orders to blow up this laboratory, and it's not a bad idea. But I think we should save this important research for future use.
Ugh. Okay.
You think you can disappear with such important material?
Would you like to see it? Come with me. Sorry for my lack of manners.
Hey, how you doing, dude?
I'm not used to escorting men. Now, walk.
Is this?
That's right. This is the ultimate life form. Tyrant! Chris?
Stop it.
Stop it.
I love that.
Wesker, you're pitiful.
Taking a break from speedruns.
This is your savior.
Sometimes it's a good call.
You say this.
I'm gonna take a break from like world record grinding after FTLG.
You could make sure you
stab it.
Whether Tyrant is a failure or not.
And we got Pop Tyrant over here, constantly opening and closing his mouth. I think, considering how far ahead, I'm going to do like the safe strategy and not do quick shots here.
Jill will join you too.
Just so I can like finish the run.
What? Don't come this way!
No! No.
You can't kill me!
Oh my god. Oh, I threw that plane right out the fucking window when I fucked up, but we still got him. Time to move your big ass out the way. Hey, how you doing, Angie? Oh, that went... We still got it, but, like, I started doing the safe strat too early, and I missed a few shots. But then I nailed the quick shots after, like, readjusting, so that felt good. I was worried about missing the quick shots, but I'm just like, bam, 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 bam. I didn't see how many shots he died in. Hello, sir. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, I decided for Final Fantasy X to follow the guide that's on SRC without doing a Mushroom Rock Road skip. Because it's not included, and to learn this that skip, I would have to take that guide and someone else's guide and like intermingle them. So I'm like, all right, I'm gonna just finish a few runs without the skip, and then learn the skip after I kind of know what I'm doing. Those quick shots were clean as hell, but I should have just started with that right away. Oh, Jesus. Took the scenic route on that menu all the way around. Yeah, and I'm up to Bevel. And that's going to be record for this category. I can definitely save much more time, though. Between the Tyrant and Plant 42 are like the only really bad sections. Black Tiger can go a little faster. Mansion 1 has about 5 seconds of obvious time save. But the rest of this run was clean. Why am I losing time? Maybe I split early or something. There's no reason I should have been losing time there. I think... Oh, I think I know. When I was first doing this, I was splitting immediately when the screen went black. And then I just start. Then for a console, I started splitting when this scene happened. So yeah, there shouldn't be any time lost there. IGT is probably going to be like a 101, probably like a 101 40 something, probably like 101 46 or 7. And the record before that was a 102 10. Thanks for the GG, Angie. Not bad for practicing for a marathon run. Oh, this would have been a massive PB on if I did it on hardware. But I'm just too lazy to bust that hardware out right now, so we're doing emulator runs. Yeah, I'm up to Bavel. Tomorrow I'm gonna do from Bavel as far as I can get. Hopefully I can finish like doing that, and then next weekend is FTLG where I'm doing a run every day, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Sunday I'm doing two runs. Sunday and Saturday I'm doing two runs. Friday I'm doing one run. And then the weekend after that I'm just gonna do a run of Final Fantasy X. And just whatever time I get is whatever time I get. I gotta double check, but there is Blitz. I'm pretty sure there is, like, if Blitzball lost, do this stuff. Because I made sure I won Blitzball before continuing the practice and the learning. I'm gonna look back at this run and see how many shots actually hit Tyrant. I know I missed at least two shots on him. Like, those just straight up hit the ground. And Plant 42 in this run was god fucking awful. Alright, let's see what that final in-game time is. Three shots hit the ground. Okay. I know a few hit the ground. Oh, 101.40 is... Alright. So, it's about 20 seconds time difference. 19 to 20 second time difference between RTA and in-game time. It's been a while since I've done runs on the simulator. Yeah.